Today I'm going to show you possibly best choices or option you can make in Conquest in game Tyranny. There are better and worse options, and well, I'm going to skip everything just to go with character creator. Yeah, there is not much pretty options. No, not enough for me. There's like nothing cool. You will be able to change this later, so it's not a big deal. You can also probably change portrait later, I forgot. Female noble have my favorite dialogue options for environment, and these ones are most crucial because they happen most often. And there your first choice is war mage that have 2 parry, very good, 2 100, very good for my build, and 4 lore, very good, and guild apprentice that have 6 lore and 2 magic staff. Magic staff is focuses. I wanna go frost spells, and I wanna go frost spells. And why? Because of this. Look at this. This is absolutely fucking too much. This is bad because it only works on magic stuff. This is good because it works on all. I wanna have like white person. Maybe with some elements. Let's go with this. And I'm going to min-max very quick through the beginning of the game. Oh, 1 minute. Here you max quickness. You don't care about anything. Look at this. Quickness. Max it. No matter what. If you go mage, you max quickness. Okay, here part there is tricky part. Because your static athletics is going to be something around 30. Subterfuge and max lore. Please give me at least 40. Okay, this is very bad. I'm not sure. Like, this lore should be higher. But okay, it can be like this. We will improvise. 37 lore is not bad, it's just small. I'm not sure if this quickness does not count towards my athletics. Because every... every stat boosts other stats. And since there we go for a lot of quickness, I assume my athletics will be higher than that. And I will take a risk of lore 40. We go conquest. Honestly, I might be extremely disappointed. But I'm going to skip a lot of this. Basically everything you will see in your own character creator later. Gates of Judgment. This is better. This is better. Okay, that was quick. We're going for Apex. Capture mages. Send a message with captain. Let me negotiate surrender. It might be better. We go for Azure. This is like only city where you can do major change. In conquest, usually cities stand regardless of what you do, but here city can stand or fall. Replace destroyed farmland, it's very important. These bot choices are quite terrible. Done.